Bienvenidos a la celebración de los seniors de la clase de 2021. Él es Peyton Jan, su anunciador en inglés, y yo soy Joana Cachorreda, su anunciadora en español.
Welcome to the senior celebration for the class of 2021. I am Peyton Jans, your English MC, and this is Joana Cachorreda, your Spanish MC.
Estamos muy agradecidos de poder estar aquí para celebrar nuestros logros. Estamos emocionados de poder pasar la próxima hora con ustedes para celebrar a nuestros seniors y demostrarles nuestros logros.
We are so grateful to have you all here to celebrate our accomplishments with us. We will be going over the next hour celebrating our seniors and showing off some of our accomplishments. We'll start with some wise words from our CEO, Bill Kurtz. We hope you enjoy the show.
Ahora escuchamos unas palabras de nuestro CEO, Bill Kurtz. Esperemos que les guste la presentación.
DSST class of 2021, I am so proud of you today as we celebrate all of you as seniors and for getting to this place of graduating from DSST after the last 13 months of a 100-year pandemic. You have done it with style, with class, with incredible hard work and courage. And there's so much to be proud of with the class of 2021. But let me point out two things. Number one, in the middle of a pandemic where most high schools across the country have struggled to get all of their students to apply to college or even half of their students to apply to college and enroll in college, you, the class of 2021, have had the best single year of college acceptances in the history of DSST, 15 years. In the middle of a pandemic, each one of you averaged 6 college acceptances, 6 per senior. Remarkable. And the list of schools, we've gotten students into literally all the best schools in the country in your class. So congratulations. It is such a sign of your perseverance, of your hard work, of your commitment to having aspirations for yourself in the middle of really dark times. And I'm so proud of each one of you for persevering to get to this place, to have such a plethora of options for your future. So congratulations, class of 2021, for your incredible college acceptance record. Secondly, you have used your voice as a class to help Denver, to help DSST, to help our communities tackle some really tough issues in the last couple of years. Your leadership in our civic arena, organizing marches and protests and speaking out with your voice and your actions have helped tackle some really important difficult societal issues. I am so proud of your leadership and your voice. You have had courage to use it every step of the way, both in our city and at DSST. And you've given us great feedback at DSST that's going to help us get better for future generations of students. So thank you for using your voice and for preparing our city and our country because of it. And as I close, I want to remind all of you that you have an incredibly bright future. If you have done what you've accomplished in the last 13 months, you know what it takes to work hard, to persevere, and to accomplish big goals. And I hope you'll never forget that. And I hope you'll use that confidently as you go forward to change our world. Our world needs change. Our world needs young leaders like you to go out and make change. Our world needs young leaders like you who get educated, who can lead our country forward on a different path. And I'm so excited about you, the class of 2021. I know you're going to do amazing things in the future, and that we are going to look back on your 4 years here and say, wow, what an incredible group of students that have accomplished big things with us, but now we're doing big things in the world. So congratulations, class of 2021. I'm so proud of you. Go out and do big things.
Gracias por esas palabras, señor Kurtz, y fue un placer escuchar de nuestros seniors.
Thank you for those remarks, Mr. Kurtz, and it was great to hear from some of our seniors. We're going to continue hearing our class. Next up is our class 2021 student speaker, Yamilex Aguayo.
En este momento vamos a escuchar de nuestra clase individualmente. Vamos a escuchar a nuestra estudiante anunciadora, Yamilex Aguayo.
We're excited to have Yamilex speak on the class's behalf because she has been a true leader through our time at DSST Cole High School. Please welcome Yamilex Aguayo.
Estamos muy emocionados de tener a Yamilex para hablar sobre la clase de 2021 simplemente por su liderazgo aquí en su tiempo en Dieces Chico High School. Por favor, demos la bienvenida a Yamilex Aguayo.
Welcome class of 2021. It is an honor to welcome families, friends, teachers, and fellow graduates to graduation day at Dieces Chico High School. As a 14-year-old, I remember sitting in the Manual Auditorium, seeing all the sky blue gowns and seeing my sister walk down with her class. I remember the deafening sounds which surrounded me for each and every student between family, friends, and teachers. I remember the excitement and anxiousness in the air as each student got called up one by one to receive their tickets to their lives. As I looked at my sister, I couldn't imagine the day would be my turn. We made it. When DSST and CASA merged, the students who chose to stay discovered the true meaning of community through fighting a battle few would understand. Fear within families and students that we would lose a school rich in culture, and here we are, the last original class that made it through the merge. The last original class of DSST Cole High School. As a class, we are proud to be sitting here before you all, teachers and loved ones, as a unified class. Through past challenges, we remain standing as a unified class, growing each and every day. We made it. Despite our reputation as the difficult class, we were able to make valuable connections with teachers that gave us a chance. Teachers like Nelson, who you guys know as Mr. Dubon, who came in and genuinely believed that we could change and had potential. I know everyone here has a special teacher who has given them that chance and believed in them and their potential. We might have driven you all crazy, but we made it. When a global pandemic hit, we were forced to learn how to live in a world we didn't understand, consumed with fear. I remember driving by the building, which is normally filled with life and joy, now vacant. The building that some dreaded showed us how much we took for granted. The building many avoided now was a refuge we longed to return to, whether you longed for social interaction or to escape the burdens from home. We never expected to endure 9 months of forced isolation, but we made it. Now I stand before you feeling the same anxiousness and overwhelming excitement as I did when I was 14, but instead of the sky blue, I look out at a sea of midnight black gowns. Through our own dark nights, like stars, our fire kept us shining. Congratulations, class of 2021. We made it.
Muchas gracias por esas palabras, Yami. En este momento vamos a reconocer a la clase de DSST Call de 2021. Ustedes verán el nombre de cada estudiante junto a sus honores en la pantalla, seguido por una diapositiva que representa la identidad e importancia de cada uno. Por primera vez, tenemos seniors que han estado con nosotros durante toda su educación primaria y secundaria.
Thank you for your words, Yami. At this time, we'll acknowledge the entire DSST class of 2021. You'll see each student's names and honors on the screen, followed by a slide that depicts their identity and shows what is important to them. This year, in addition to the high honor roll and the seal of belligerency, we have a new honor. For the first time, we have seniors who have been with us throughout the entire primary and secondary education.
Comenzaron en el jardín de infantes en casa y asistieron a DSST Cole para la escuela intermedia y secundaria. Estamos orgullosos de honrar a nuestra primera clase de Legacy Dragons con cordones verdes y una pancarta en su diapositiva. Los seniors serán llamados por consejerías. Entre consejerías también anunciaremos quiénes son los ganadores de los premios de la clase de 2021. Los estudiantes fueron nominados y votados por la clase de seniors y sus maestros.
They began in kindergarten at CASA and attended DSST Cole for middle school and high school. We are proud to honor our first class of Legacy Dragons with green cords and a banner on their side. Seniors will be called by advisory. In between advisories, we'll also announce who our class of 2021 award winners are. Students were nominated and voted on by the senior class and their teachers.
Hey, Advisory Boys. I just want to say thank you for letting me be a part of your journey. It's been an awesome 2 years watching y'all grow from juniors to college and career-ready men. If you joined our advisory this year, it was unfortunately not as fun as it has been in past years. You missed out on some great stuff, including Uno all the time, eating wings, having that big smorgasbord of wings. So I just wanted to say thank you for letting me be a part of your journey. And it's been an awesome couple years getting to know y'all. So if you need anything, please reach out. I'm not going anywhere. You know how to get a hold of me. Thanks. Have a great time in college. And work hard, take risks, and have fun.
Jose Casillas Durán. Brian Osiel Castillo Marrufo. Axel Covarrubias Delorio. Arturo Delgado Vázquez. Kevin García González. Osiris García Méndez. Peyton Jan. Homero Lomeli Arguajo. Juan Lozano Vargas. Eduardo Márquez Barraza. Fermín Méndez Nava. Edgar Murillo Luján. Javier Núñez. Brian Olivas. José Rodríguez Torres. Francisco Torres Armendariz. Yair Vázquez Luján. Lisandro Vázquez Morales.
Hello, Rohrbach ladies. Congratulations. Graduation is finally here. And did you ever earn it this year? You worked so hard in remote learning. You handled it with grace, with courage, and with stamina. You all did so very well this year. I am so proud of the work that you have done. You have supported each other, whether it be cramming for that math final at the whiteboard, teaching each other to dance for the Spanish dance, or helping each other to get graduation photos in, and just supporting each other in the many little ways that you do every day. Thank you so much for being there for each other. It has been a pleasure to have you in advisory.
Shaylin Casales. Yamilet Chavez Bustos. Ashley Davila Olvera. Maria del Refugio Cervantes. Clarissa González. Ida Candy. Jasmine Lopez. Andrea Moreno Zuniga. Kyla Shilkin. Amy Yarixa Perez.
If you were to bring up the name of this year's Core Value Award winner to any of their teachers, you'd pretty much get the same response every time. Martine is great. The summation of DSST core values are meant to define someone who is well-rounded and also respected by individuals at all levels, and that's you, Martine. The qualities that have made you a great student in high school are the same ones that will make you successful in college and beyond. You consistently work your butt off and it pays dividends, hopefully like the stock that you bought recently. Your character sets a standard for others to follow. I truly look forward to seeing
What passions do you choose to pursue with your many talents, work ethic, and character? Good luck, Martin.
I feel most honored to present the Dragon Award to a student who has been deeply meaningful to me over the last 7 years. From the first day I taught him in sixth grade until just a couple weeks ago when I met with him, he's inspired me. A leader at another DSSD school, Dr. Chin, she has this quote. It says, "Always prove what is possible." And you see, as educators, we can do lots and lots of things to try to support kids in proving what is possible, but it ultimately comes down to students themselves proving what is possible. The student winning the Dragon Award this year is actively proving what is possible. If you've taught or worked with this student, you've probably asked him to take his hat off over 1,000 times. And hopefully you had better success with him taking it off than I did. I hear he takes it off the first time these days. I also hear that he started to advocate for himself more. He wants his work to be better and better, and rather than waiting for teachers to give him feedback, he asks for it in advance. I was talking to another teacher the other day, and they said that they saw him in the hallway, and he was bragging about his grades and asking another student what his grades were, and that is a big change and a welcome one to see. I was talking with yet another one of the students, middle school teachers, about what I should say about this student in this award, and she said, "Well, he's always on your mind. When you have interactions with various people, you're always remarking, oh, that would be a great job for him." The things that these other people have in common with our Dragon Award winner that they're kind, humble, trustworthy, generous, charismatic, and hardworking. I know these traits, along with the student's skills in welding, are going to serve him well in his future career. Today, the 2021 Dragon Award winner has proven to his family, his friends, his teachers, and himself what's possible. Thank you for being who you are and for striving to be the best and better version of yourself each and every day. You have shown grit and perseverance to prove what is possible. I could not be more proud to announce Brian Castillo as the 2021 Dragon Award winner.
Hey, Rousseau's Advisory, congratulations on graduating. I cannot be more proud of the woman you guys have become, since ninth graders full of attitude to seniors that are just at the top of your class. You guys are the role models for the senior class, and we have no problem being at the top of Advisory Cup because you guys come to school, you have great attendance, and you guys work so hard to ensure that your GPAs are as high as they can be. So I just really haven't had to do much. You guys are such an incredibly easy advisory, but on top of that, you've just been incredibly fun. You guys make sure I am keeping up the trends and you're always spilling the tea. And I just couldn't be more grateful to have spent the last few years with you guys. I know you're gonna do incredible things and I can't wait to see what they are. Congratulations, I'm so proud of you guys.
Samantha Acevedo Rojas. Joanna Cacho Rueda. Karime Isabel Cervantes. Alondra de la Cruz Lomeli. Donna González Contreras. Jimena Medrano Álvarez. Nadia Ramírez Valdivia. Ana Ramos Andrade. Lucina Rojo Rocha. Brianna Celeste Sánchez.
This is for my senior boys in the Illinois State Advisory. You guys have made this past year nothing short of a fun, wild adventure. From overcoming repeated classroom closures to meeting your brand new teacher online, you have risen above the challenges and paved the way for our future graduates. I cannot begin to express my pride in each and every single one of you and cannot wait to see what your future holds. congratulations to all of you.
Christopher Dallas. Anthony Neal. Thomas Ramirez Salazar.
This year's Community Leader Award goes to Kevin Muruato. I've had the pleasure of knowing Kevin for several years now, as he was a member of my advisory when he first came to Cole. Kevin has always had this natural ability of communicating and bringing people together. Whether it be organizing a pizza party for advisory, being a leader of many teams for Dragon Wars, helping Ms. Hernandez with the Spanish dance, and most recently, help manage and coach the soccer team. These are only a few examples of how Kevin's always willing to help his community, teachers, and classmates. Kevin, myself, and all of your teachers here at Cole are very proud of the person you have become. We wish you the best of luck. Congratulations.
Anna, I am so excited to announce that you are winning the Cole Scholar Award. I can't imagine anyone deserving it more than you. You make everything that you do just look entirely effortless. And while I beg all the seniors to advocate for themselves, you are one of the only students who consistently reaches out if you aren't even 100% clear on the expectations. And normally you just go above and beyond them anyway. I know that because of your hard work and dedication, you are going to do so well in college. And I'm just so thankful that I got to be your advisor the last 2 years and get to see the amazing woman that you've become. I am so proud of you. Congratulations.
Hello, we are here to introduce the winner for the Scholar Athlete for DSST Cole Senior Class. Congratulations, Edgar Murillo. We are so proud of you. I've actually known Edgar since he was a freshman, and he's always had a great work ethic and passion for sports and for school. I also had the pleasure of coaching him this year, and it was a joy to be around him all 4 years.
I also got to teach Edgar as a ninth grader, and he was just an incredibly respectful student, great young man to be around. And that definitely followed him onto the soccer field as well as onto the baseball field as well. So it's been amazing, Edgar, to coach you here in your senior year, and you always just bring so much passion and heart to everything you do. So really appreciate that. And yeah, look forward to hopefully seeing you cheering us on in the future.
Good luck, Edgar. Keep doing the things you do. We know you're going to be successful in the future.
Boys, you made it to the end of 12th grade. Congratulations. I remember when you all came to me in 11th grade, you all didn't know what was about to happen. 11th grade was so difficult, and all of you persevered through that. And then a pandemic hit, and y'all persevered through that. And then you had 12th grade while during a pandemic, and you weren't able to be in relationship with your friends, and you had such a weird senior year, and you persevered through that. I want to tell you all how proud I am of you. I'm proud of you, Luis. I'm proud of you, Kevin. I'm proud of you, Alfonso. I'm proud of all of you. You have so much potential to do whatever you want to do. And I'm looking forward to seeing how each one of you individually fulfills that potential.
Mitchell Bullnow. Isaiah Castillo. Martin Chavez Garcia. Juan Diego Escalera Rodríguez, Osvaldo Flores Delgado, Nieves Herrada Gallegos, Lakshmi Chumagai, Kendrick Hurd, Jason Larson, José Madera Calderón, Luis Márquez Macías, Gilberto Martínez de la Riva, Gerardo Mendoza Contreras, Ricardo Murillo Armendariz, Kevin Jared Muruato Venegas, Alfonso Pichardo, David A. Scales.
To my advisory, I hope that you all are aware of how much you've achieved, how you've persevered through a global pandemic, the chaos of online school, the uncertainty of returning to hybrid learning, all while maintaining laser focus on your goals. Many of you have consistently achieved high honors and multiple college acceptances, and all of you have pushed yourselves to achieve your goals. The future may seem uncertain in some ways, but I hope you remember how strong, intelligent, and capable you are. I'm so proud of everything you've achieved. I can't wait to see what's in store for each of you, and I am so, so proud.
Yamilex Aguayo, Magali Chavez Lopez, Dayani Flores Rojas, Esmeralda Hernandez Vázquez, Anijah Denise Howard, Kaylee Renee Juarez, Ariel Montoya, Marisol Puebla Rodríguez, Angelita Rocha Jaramillo, Dulce Alondra Rodríguez Díaz, Taylor Tai, Jimena Villanueva Castillas.
Wow, es estupendo ver a nuestra clase. Ahora es un placer poder introducir a nuestra directora, Leah Brenner. Como muchos de ustedes saben, este será el último año para la señora Brenner aquí en Cole. Ella empezó su carrera en Cole cuando nosotros llegamos para nuestro primer año escolar en la preparatoria. Y en estos últimos 4 años, ella se ha conectado con cada estudiante para poder hacer algo un lugar alegre.
Wow, it is so great to see our class. It is my honor to introduce our school director, Leah Brenner. As many of you know, this is Ms. Brenner's last year in Cole. She started here 4 years ago when we were all freshmen, and since then has made a connection with nearly every single one of the students here and made it a truly thriving and peaceful school.
Estamos muy tristes de que ya no regrese, pero muy agradecidos que tuvimos el honor de pasar nuestros años escolares con una persona muy amorosa. Muchísimas gracias por empujarnos para poder hacer mejores.
She is such a lovely person, and she will always push us to be ourselves, and that we thank her for. Now, Ms. Brenner.
Class of 2021. There is no pretending with the class of 2021. There's no phoniness. There is only you. There is only the class of 2021. And to me, this is what makes you so special. You know who you are, and you never compromise your principles for anyone or anything. And that's why this evening, your graduation is perhaps one of our most special ceremonies, because we know that each of you achieved this milestone because you wanted this for yourself and your future. In a sense, you have always been our rebels. But make no mistake, like any rebel, you have always had a cause. And from your freshman to your senior year, We figured you out and we figured out your cause. Your cause has always been about preserving exactly who you are. You are your greatest strength, and you are what makes the class of 2021 so special to us. You have always been a humble class. You've never done anything for artificial glory. You've only ever done things because it is what you have truly desired. The class of 2021 has always been a class that prides itself on finding your own way on your own terms. Always. For a class of rebels, you have shown such incredible regard for the health and well-being of others. I think that's what we all love most about you. When your walls come down upon the trumpeting of your own command, you will fiercely fight to protect those you love. And that is exactly what you have done during this pandemic. As you depart our beloved DSST Cole High School, I have one request. Don't you dare lose your rebel spirit. You have worked relentlessly in pursuit of all of your goals, with equal amounts of conviction fueling your why and resilience for embracing the how, your fire. Know that you can be and do anything you desire and fight for and protect those you love. When you do both, and we've seen you do both, you are truly unstoppable. We've all seen it. We'll always be in your corner no matter what. Class of 2021, we are so proud of you. Honk your horn, make some noise. Congratulations, you did it.
Con esta pandemia, nosotros hemos tenido una experiencia difícil e inolvidable como ninguna otra clase de graduados. Por estos obstáculos, nosotros estamos muy orgullosos de nuestros logros.
With the pandemic, we have had a high school experience like no other graduating class. Because of the challenges presented to us, we are even more proud of our accomplishment.
Todos estos logros no podrían ser posibles sin el apoyo de nuestras familias, maestros y consejeros. Estamos muy agradecidos de tener su liderazgo guiados en esta etapa de nuestras vidas. Nos vemos la graduación este viernes. Felicidades de nuevo, clase de 2021.
All of these achievements wouldn't have even been close to possible without the support of our families, advisors, and teachers. We are so grateful to have had you all throughout this learning curve that we are going through. Now, congratulations, class of 2021. Let's all honk our horns in celebration.
All this time we had to prove that we could stand here too. All the nights been pushing through, fight for all we had to lose, reaching out for something to pull us up to level ground. Oh, I can see it now, I can see it now. We're on the edge of a moment, been out of our depth, now we're diving in. The light up ahead, we're running to it. We're on the edge, now we're diving in. Stay a while and you'll see that every broken dream, all
Con esto concluimos nuestra celebración para los seniors. Los invitamos a quedarse unos minutos más para nuestra presentación de diapositivas para estudiantes de último año. Hay algunas fotos sólidas de retroceso proporcionadas por nuestros estudiantes e incluso por nuestros maestros de la escuela secundaria Co.
This concludes our senior celebration. You're welcome to hang out for a few minutes for our senior slideshow. There are some solid throwback photos provided by our students and even our Cole Middle School staff. We'll see you at graduation this Friday. Congrats again, the class of 2021.
Felicidades, clase de 2021. Lo hicimos ahora en celebración. Hagan ruido.
Teaching Mr. Nelson how to skateboard.